The Community Foundation of East Mississippi reminding nonprofit organizations the deadline for organizations to be registered for the Mississippi Cares for Nonprofits and Mississippi Cares for Food grants is tomorrow by 5 p.m. These grants come through the government to assist nonprofits in COVID-19 response. After registration, nonprofits are required to fill out an eligibility quiz, which shows if the organization is qualified for the program.
Let people know that it's not just registered nonprofits, but also churches and civic clubs who are helping people who have been impacted by the pandemic. And just to get that December 15th deadline out there to just start the process. So that's the most important thing, is that organizations go and register, read the rules, and complete the eligibility quiz.
Organizations will have until January 15th to submit their reimbursement expenses back to the program. For more information, visit our website, twinstates.news.